things we hold so close, my dear. Understanding closeness fears. Life is now a different scene. The maid is only 17. Some people think that she's too young. They say her life has just begun.
What's up, guys? I'm checking out Cameo, Back and Forth, requested by Nichelle Taylor on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. I have not heard this track before, nor have I seen this music video. Very, very, very excited to check it out, though. As you guys know, man, I love Cameo. They're definitely like a top, they're definitely top 10, you know, greatest groups of all time. But I'm on the edge of like saying top 5, so I still got a lot more, you know, music to listen to in general. But, they're definitely up there, man. I love Cameo. But, haven't heard of this one, Back and Forth. That being said, let's go and check it out. I remember, like, seeing something, like, a song sampling this song, though. On whosampled.com. Can't remember. Yo, Cameo is like, I don't know why. I always like, every time I like see their music videos, I always think like how ahead, like they feel so ahead of their time, honestly. Like, and their like ability to just do different like types of music, man, is always like amazing to me. Like, they got the slow songs, they got these types of songs. This is it. I want to say like he's an actor or a musician, one of those two, 100%. Like, I recognize that face. I don't recognize him with the hair, though. What you got? Yeah, this is a jam, man.
Always believe me.
Yeah, Cameo is nice, man. Their music, they like them as a group, they're just too nice, man. Like all the like most of the songs I've heard from them, especially this one included, they're just like such good like jams, like songs you can just like really just listen to like all day, like She's Strange and Candy and like all those songs, man, it's so good. And then like they have the variety too. I'm definitely liking Cameo. But yeah, this song was nice, man. I really enjoyed it. Obviously, I was mentioning samples earlier. I know that for a fact, on Aaliyah's song, Back and Forth, they sampled that chorus. Like, they basically used the same exact chorus. I don't think they sampled the song, the beat, or anything, but I know for a fact they sampled the chorus. But yeah, I definitely enjoyed this track, man. No doubt. Definitely a great song right here, a jam. But if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.